I think once I came out of the clubhouse out to the field and just kind of sat there, tried to enjoy my last cup of coffee and get prepared for the game, and just seeing everybody out on the field, it just kind of hit me then.
You have had so many great moments here. Can you reflect on just a few of them?
Oh man, there's too many. I know they put them up there on the board. I don't know. I mean, I was really just trying to take in everything today, take in the fans, my family, my friends, everybody here, the game, and just really just try to stay in the moment. I mean, obviously, you know, winning a World Series, bringing a championship to the city. He just looked at me and laughed, and I think I went out that night and hit one, so I said, all right, everything's good again.
What's it been like playing in front of these fans here in Philadelphia?
Oh man, it's been something special. It's like I said, and tried to give it my all out there on the field. The fans have shown them love, a lot of support. And I greatly appreciate it.
So what's next for
you? What's next? I'm gonna go home, relax, enjoy this off season. What's up, man?
Your son said he'd never seen you cry before today.
Oh, he hasn't. Welcome another beautiful young daughter to this world.
It's been pretty emotional. I can say that I've pretty much kind of grown up here too through the years that he's played here.